25 years and my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made of this brotherhood of man, for whatever that means. And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out what's in my head. And I'm feeling a little peculiar. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream at the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I said, hey. Yay, yay, hey, yay, yay. I said, hey, what's going on? And I said, hey, yay, yay, hey, yay, yay. I said, hey, what's going on? Try, oh my God, do I try? I try all the time in this institution, and I pray. Oh my God, do I pray? I pray every single day for revolution, and so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed. What's in my head, and I'm feeling a little peculiar. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream at the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I said, hey, yay, hey, yay, yay. I said, hey, what's going on? And I said, hey, yay, yay, hey, yay, yay. I said, hey, what's going on? Ooh. And my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of home for a destination.